A rhino's horn is not attached to its skull. It continues to grow throughout the animal's lifetime, just like our own nails would, and can even grow back if trimmed.
That's a big horse with a horn.
So just like a horse's hooves or a turtle's beak, a rhino's horn is made to be solid.